more. Let's see how this goes. Alright. Let's see where they're gonna go. Who won the rock, paper, scissors? You ran one, you ran two, you pick. I'll see you soon, man.
Move up.
Yeah. All right, let's see how this match goes. All right, Monty. Alrighty, with the smash attacks. Elcrest with some pretty smooth movement right now. Alright, so Monty doing some pretty good stuff, but oh, he gets F smash right after I just said that. Oh, let's see. Alright. Nice stuff by Elcrest. Elcrest taking the first stock. Alright, let's see how Monty can capitalize on this. See if he can bring it back. Alcrest with some really good grabs and hitting him with the shield breaker. All right. He tried to go for that spike right there. Man, Alcrest just created this big wall. He's just walking up to the man. Alcrest gives. It gives no shit. I mean, Monty's still bringing it back somewhat. He's not too far behind. But Elcrest is just doing a really good job of just keeping Monty at bay. Alright, Monty's gonna have to close the gap on this one. Alright. Gets a grab, what he's gonna do with it. Alright, awesome. Alright, Monty with the lead. Let's see how sword's clanking and it's back even again.
Alright guys, it's your favorite commentator.
Yeah. Alright, so what? Oh, he lets him back in for free. Monty's the Roy. Elcrest is the Marth, yep. Alright. Monty with surprisingly really good spacing. And, Elcrest is gonna have to do something, you know. He's already getting that arthritis. And Monty with the F smash to take it. So Elcrest is, you know, not too far behind. He can still take it. He's gonna need. Yeah, it's a battle of the C-stick right now. Who can hit their C-stick harder? Alright, so we got an even game right now. Monty with the F tilts. Monty pretty much took Elcrest's strategy, just create this wall. Oh, is Monty gonna take this? Oh no! The reversal. Oh man. This match is really close. Both players just looking for the kill right now. They're both fishing. Elcrest obviously has a taller mountain to climb right now, but like I said, not too far off. He's just gonna need like a combo or two. Oh. Yuppie. Oh, gets the reversal again. F smash, come on. Is he gonna cover the ledge? Nope, he doesn't. Oh, scary F tilt. Didn't get the full effect of the F smash. What's gonna happen? Oh man, just as I thought that Monty was gonna take it.
Good job. Bro.
Yeah.
That was so close.
The winner is.
That was insane.
That was
just game one.
Nah, he
always does that. Yeah. You ban three, he picks. Yeah, he's Monty say Roy. He said the young Roy. so. Three, looks like they're going back to Battlefield.
One, go!
Monty again with the spacing. Elcrest doing a pretty good job at kind of faking out his opponents. He has a really good dash dance game. It kind of baits Monty into doing that, well, throwing out attacks, and then Elcrest can pretty much nice fares. All right, Elcrest feeling himself. But no, Elcrest pretty much whipping all attacks. All right. What's... Yeah. All right, so Elcrest is doing a whole lot better than last game, I'll tell you that. So it's a two-stock lead right now, but you know it's and it's still doable. It's still doable. Oh, nice down tilt into the S smash. Elcrest is dominating right now. Nope, didn't get the down B. Alright. Monty's gonna have to get something going. There you go, nice nair. Oh, didn't make it. So Monty's actually bringing this back right now. He's really not too far off. Just needs a few combos into a kill to even this up. But Elcrest is just doing a really good job of just kind of keeping up Monty the whole game. Oh, back air. All right, covers the ledge and Elcrest takes it. Pretty convincing 2-0. Both players did pretty good. Yeah, it was actually pretty close, yeah.